evening, as the twilight descended and swirled into the swamps, and our cameras came sweeping through the fields and the grass, we found ourselves near a certain hotel, the distinguished La Macabre, where all was once well. The lonely figure of the bellboy, Henri, is the only apparent sign of life. Night after night, glued to the TV in the lobby, a slave to the figments of his own imaginings and fear, suspicions and whispers of the terror becoming real.
Thank you.